What? Where'd they go? You hit them that high up in the air.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Again, Blind Cliff Cave. We're here to find the Jarl Shield. Let me just take these flowers before we go in. Ready, Talium? Okay, let's go. What's that? I take it it's a bandit, maybe? I hate to lash out for no reason.
I'll try and make this quick.
Whoops, that was a little late.
Remember to check behind you, everyone. In a while. Who knows what might try to sneak up on us.
Iron? No, we can leave that for now. Come on. Lots of iron. Who's here? Oh my goodness, I didn't even see him. Look out, look out!
Is someone there?
Got him.
Do try not to set off any traps, will you?
As long as you don't do it first. Look out!
There you are!
What? Where'd they go? You hit them that high up in the air. What was that? Is this a... It is a spell book. At least it looked like it.
Did you hear something?
Yes, I'm hearing something. What? Yes, it does burn. I was trying to... Yes, this person here, loot them. And now her. Looks like this is the way to go.
There's someone there.
Wait, what? Oh!
Time to end this little game.
What was that?
Why won't you die?
They're probably waiting on us.
You won't get the best of me.
Come on, they're up here.
There's no escape.
Tell him, come on.
You're up to me. You don't have a chance.
Some help. I don't know if my magic is gonna last. Yes, it is. Gotcha.
You're out of your league. Come. Come and face the Forsworn. Mistake.
Where are you? Okay. Let's go.
You're out of your league.
Oh, look, another chest. Alright, looks like we have to go through this door first.
Who enters? Will nobody save Brock Melka?
What?
Pretty, pretty flesh. Let me out.
What are you doing here?
Petra. Evil Petra put me here. Stole my tower. Hid her. Chew her bones. Let me out. Kind, kind meat.
Why would I release you?
Because you are such a nice Breton, yes.
No, I'm not a Breton. I'm an Imperial.
Oh, yes. You all look the same.
What do I get if I free you?
Ah, you have a pretty staff. Help me find Petra. Wring her neck, pluck her eyes. Take my prize staff. I just want my tower back.
What do you think? Can we trust her? How do I let her out?
Petra! Petra! Curse her eyes!
I don't seem to be able to open the gate. Maybe this?
Yes, Count Orson. Let us go up. It might Mirka on the way.
All right. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing or not.
Keep your eyes open for traps. Old ruins
press
like this are usually filled
button.
With them.
Clever trick, yes. Nobody ever thinks of the middle.
Well, that was the first choice I was gonna make.
Now that's all done.
There's a trick to this. Trick is to not bleed to death. And there's a lever to it.
A trick to what? Oh. Okay, it was a lever. Come on.
Ah, my parlor. No finer place to boil an eyes, no.
Let me get this moss, though.
Come on, come on!
Okay. I think I might need this quicksilver, though.
No, you don't.
Don't run in front of my magic! Hey, Melka's down! What? Tris down.
You don't have a chance.
Who is this back here?
The ancient Nords were a savage people, but they built some remarkable crypts and temples.
I think I killed the hag raven that brought us here. Human flesh. Alright, I'll go ahead and eat it. Ugh. Eye of Melka, so this was the staff? There's something up here. Here it is, the shield. Did we loot everything? Wait, is this more Quicksilver? Yeah, I need to, Briarheart, take these feathers. Okay, anything? Wait, isn't this a, yes, an excavation site. I think we're done here. Was there anything else, though? What does this lever do? Oh, there's still more. Got two ways to go. What? A hay pile? This is just a room? Okay. All right, so what's out this way? Let's go. Did I see these chests? Okay, Scroll of Acceleration cast on a nearby surface launches enemies in the direction they're moving. Oh, that could be fun. Alright, so here was the door that we couldn't get through before. Alright, well, it's time to get back to Markarth. Yes, I looted that chest. Alright, let's see if we can't get to Markarth. Jarl!
Good to have you by my side, friend. I need reliable people around.
I bet you do, and I brought you Rolf Deer's shield.
You've honored my father's memory in more ways than I have words to say. I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in my city. Talk to my steward if you're interested. And take this, a gift from the Jarl's personal stores.
Alright, is there anything else you need?
There is room in my court for a new thing. It's an honorary title, maybe. But there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my home, and who owns at least one piece of property in my city. You help my people and purchase a house for my steward, and I'll make you my thing.
I'll have to do that some other time, but thank you.
As you wish. I can always come.
Alright, Talion, let's go. Alright, until next time.